You okay?
So we got one happy baby girl this morning. We got cheese. Can you say cheese? Cheese, yeah. And then we got our Star Wars cup. Can you show everyone your Star Wars cup? Oh, who's that on there? Oh, you're going to drink it. You can hold it. Are you going to get Daddy? Can you play tag? Daddy's going to get you. Daddy's going to get you. I'm coming. I'm coming. Here I come. Baby girl has a 8:20 doctor's appointment to check up on her ear infections and her cough. We think her ear infection is pretty much good to go, but her cough is definitely back with a vengeance. It's not going away. So hopefully they can tell us something that we can do to help get rid of that, because she's so miserable, especially in the morning. She's so congested. So hopefully they can help that out. And then I forgot completely that today's Wednesday, so Paul has to go to daycare, or gets to go to daycare, so we're gonna have a busy morning, so I better get going. Those cars are kind of frustrating because you can't lift them up, huh? They're stuck to the board. But they probably help you with puzzles. Oh, did you grab them for the bottle? The bottle? I don't know what the bottle's of. Could be juice, kind of looks like a motor oil bottle. So we're at the doctor's office, just waiting for her appointment. Hopefully we get some good news from the doctor. So I just dropped baby girl off at daycare after finishing up at the doctor's and then going and picking up Apollo. Because Apollo's got to go to daycare today as well. Doctor did not have good news. Her right ear is still infected, and it's still bad enough that she's now on a new antibiotic drug that she has to take twice a day, like a lot more of it. And then also, on top of that, the ear, nose, and throat doctor, we have to set up an appointment with him, and she might have to have something removed and like tubes put in her ear to help prevent infections from reoccurring, which is horrible, because I can't imagine having to have a 16, 18 month old going through surgery like that.
I'm here at Target and I'm getting some boogie mist because we use it a lot. And then I'm going to be getting some more Desitin because we're on yet another prescription for my poor little baby girl. We are now out of leftovers, Thai food and whatnot, and so I actually have to make dinner. Wah, wah. Once again, dependent on how she's doing, it's either nap time or we get to play. And even though it looks beautimous out, sun's all shining and whatnot, we don't get to play outside because it is cold. As my mother would say, colder than a well digger's belt buckle. It is cold. And the wind just cuts right through ya.
Okay guys, I'm not getting out for lunch today, but I had to show someone just how gorgeous it was outside. It's like, seriously, not a cloud in the sky, bright blue, and it looks like it should be super warm and amazing. But you look at the thermostat and it's like 30 degrees. So I'm kind of glad to be inside, but I'm kind of depressed because I'm not getting out for lunch today. We're just super slammed at work, and so we've got to get a bunch of shots out today. So everybody's staying in for lunch, which is good and bad because we get food brought in, which is always nice. But I don't get to go outside and walk around and stretch my legs, take a break. And, you know, sometimes you just need to, like, escape and take, you know, 20 minutes or whatever to decompress and whatnot. But just going to take a quick little break, look outside, enjoy the outside from the inside, and then hit it back to work. Oh, and in case any of you guys were wondering, yes, this creepy skeleton does have a name. Her name is Bonnie. She is a female. Although, sometimes she dresses like a male. And sometimes she's naked. But she does have a name. Her name is Bonnie.
Yeah. Are you going to read me a book? This one? Look who it is. Oh, that one, that one? Okay. Oh, you need your drink. This one? Okay, Rapunzel is okay. You want to learn about manners? Or let's count? That's the let's count one. Okay. One, two, three. And now this one? Okay, here we go. Big Bird. Grover. Elmo. Say Elmo. Can you say love you?
Elmo.
Say cookie.
Cookie.
Good job. You okay? You okay? Bring it here. Are you okay? Say Aurora.
Aurora.
Say Ariel. Say Belle.
Belle.
Say Cinderella.
Yeah.
Good job. Shorten it up. There you go. Boo. What are you doing? Give me that. You give me that.
So we're making our trip to 7-Eleven because we were all getting too antsy from sitting inside all day and not getting a lunch break. So we were making our trip over to 7-Eleven, and it's so cold outside that we had to stop partway through at Guardian Games. That and a couple of the guys wanted to get some stuff. Michael's getting something for his daughter. I think Ian wanted to get something for one of his games. So we stopped off here. Then we're going to continue the journey on to 7-Eleven. I have a lottery ticket or a scratch it that I won something from, so I'm going to cash that in. Win like a whole $3 or something. I'm not exactly sure how much it was. But there's some games here that I really wanted to get into, but I kind of feel like I'm not nerdy enough to be here. Like, I'm a nerd, but I feel like this is like a different category of nerd. And not like that's a bad thing, it's just I feel like I don't know anything about most everything in here. Pokemon. Never got into Pokemon, but apparently it's a big deal. Are you finding anything awesome?
Yeah, kind of. I like looking at the strategy games.
What's your favorite strategy game?
Ooh, that's a tough one. The one that we probably play the most at the house is Forbidden Island. That one's really good just because it's easy and it's just got really good replayability.
That's the one game that I have played that's in the store. All right, guys, it's Wednesday at like 6:50 and I'm going to pick up Apollo from Dogged Daycare. Unfortunately, I have to come back to work because I haven't finished the shots I need to finish for tonight. So I'm going to be at work super late tonight. And oh my goodness, you guys see that? See how windy that is? It is freaking freezing and windy. Oh my goodness. And apparently, I don't believe it, but I've heard rumors that it's supposed to snow and stick like 3 or 4 inches this weekend. So that would be awesome. Boom, there it is, guys. Didn't I tell you it was freezing out? 20. I'm going to try this new thing where you put a blanket over your car at night, and it's supposed to, like, over your windshield of your car at night, and it's supposed to keep, like, the dew from gathering on your windshield, so it'll keep you from having to, like, scrape your windshield off in the morning, which would be nice, because I don't actually have a windshield scraper, so I've been using my credit card. So I'm going to try that out tonight, and then you guys will find out tomorrow if that trick works. Alright, there we go, guys.
Since I was working late, she was just relaxing and enjoying her...
Let me finish my chapter.
She was enjoying her nerd time.
In bed asleep.
Can you guys believe it? It's 9:36 and she's still awake. So what book are you reading? I don't remember what it is. It's like the Lightning Thief? Or no. What's the actual book called? I don't know. I think it's the one that's like...
Mind Your Own Business.
It's like the Harry Potter series, only even more childish. And the movies failed. Well, they didn't fail, but they didn't do as well. So yeah, that's what she's reading. But at least she likes to read. I don't like to read. I wish I did, but I don't. So...
Book on tape.
Books on... Audiobooks are amazing, because not only do you not have to read, but I can listen to them while I'm at work. So that's how I read The Hobbit, or listened to The Hobbit, and that's how I did a lot of the Harry Potter books. Audiobooks on tape are awesome. Even though today's vlog wasn't exciting, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for sticking in there till the end. Give it a thumbs up, share our channel, pass it around, help us out.
Read
a book for Ashley. All right, thanks, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
I was like, I got all the resources I need at home, so I'm going to give it a try. And then maybe Ashley will compete against me and see how she does compared to me. But let's go. Ready? Round one. Go!